There was a sound that I wanted to go for that was nursery rhymes on steroids, loud and fast, but they're nursery rhymes. I was hanging out with this girl, and the girl says, hey, my brother plays bass. He came over with the bass guitar, and I said, here's a riff I had. It's like catchy and intricate, but simple. And he starts pounding away on the bass. The music just worked. The band exploded and was really big, but I sensed that there was ways we could experiment musically. That realization was like a nuclear bomb. You look at a human being and you think you know who they are because what, you listen to 6 records? How do you see yourself? How do you see the world? And what does that look like as an animation? What does that look like as a song? That journey is way more important to me than fame or money. I look at my whole life bucket of art and I go, there's a lot of shit in there now.